Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Risk of Rain 2. And I have unlocked, boom, the Engineer, who is now my favorite class. So let's play a single player with him. Alright, here we go. Alright, Titanic Planes, I like this one. Oh, nice. Let's get that. Let's speed over here. Let's grab this. This is gonna unlock our first crate that we come across. Give me an orange crate. No, I don't want the shrine. The shrine can give me nothing. Alright, so that will do things for me. Is that a crate over there? Maybe. Oh, nothing. Nothing but the shrine, huh? Oh, not the greatest start. Yes! Yes, give me. Huge. Give me what I want. Not what I want, but I'll take it. You're done. Toasted you. Is there anything here? Okay, there's the shrine. Let's go this way. Let's get some items before we continue on. Just pop that real quick. Yeah, here. Let's get in here. Let's grab you. Sprint faster. Okay. Nice. That's actually going to be a plus. Let's grab you. Make a circle this way. Grab what we can. Nice, here we go. Oh, well, maybe not. I'll open you. It's a turret. I don't want that. Lock him in. This is why this guy is so good. People are like, oh, he's a guy that you have to stay in one place. I'm like, are you kidding me? Maybe like in the later. Give me this. Increase attack speed. I like. Give me you. Give me this. What is this? I seriously just run out of money? Alright, last one. Ah, 14. Come on, give me more. Oh, here we go. Give me this. 21. Give me something. Really? Give me a bad guy. Thank you. Oh, and then I pass it. Give me you. Okay, sticky grenade. Let's go and do the first boss, which... Oh, wait. Ugh. Nice. We can get this first. Ah, and none of them went after this guy. This is like the worst boss to go after too, for like, a lot of us. I don't know anyone who does well against this. Oh, did I just miss my shield? times as big. AoE. Got him. No worries. You. Suck on that. Suck it. Still within the yeah, that's all right, man. Suck it. I love this character. All right, here we go. So what I'm trying to do is farm for some of these lunar coins. I've got 5. I need 6 more. Technically only 5 more, but... Alright, let's do this. Oh, did I just die? I did. Oh, really? Oh, I can't believe I just took all that damage. Okay. Well, there was a waste of time. Okay, let's grab you. What are you? A turret? You're a turret. Which I don't want. I've got my own, thank you. Pop that, take him out. Take you out. Ah, here we go. Grab that. Oh, there's the shrine, which I'm actually gonna do right now. Oh, another one? Spare me, guys. Be able to get this one. Yep, gotcha. No worries. I used to think the jellyfish was hard. I've made it to the last difficulty level before, so like where it just keeps itself on repeat. It's a turret. What is this, just money? That's just money. Oh, well, unfortunate. I was actually hoping for a chest, but... doesn't seem like I'll get that lucky. Well, I'll have some time to find the hidden chest, maybe. Timed chest, not the hidden chest. Oh, yeah, about a minute. Oh, you're gonna start me up here, huh? How kind of you. See it. Oh, there it is, there it is. Yeah, yeah, yeah. The time chest. It gave me my favorite. Oh, yes, this is my favorite ult. This thing is stupid overpowered. This thing is stupid overpowered. Can I open this? Nice. Ooh, shouldn't jump like that, but that's okay. Oh, get up. Oh, hang on. Let's get up here. No. Alright. Ah, keep getting stuck on things. I have been sequenced, huh? Nope, don't want that. Like what I got, actually, and here's why. Where are you? Clay Dune Striker, huh? Oh, here we go, watch this. Watch what damage this thing does. Look at that! Oh, that's so much damage. Listen here, Clay Doomstrider. You're done. It's over. You're toasted. Anything? Is there anything back there for me to loot? Anything up here for me to loot? Ah, this ultimate thing is so good. That's what I was hoping I'd get the first, chest on this run. Oh man, if I could have gotten that, that would have been huge. Dun 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 dun. Ooh, can't hit me. Can't touch this. Later. Nice. Okay, now on to hell. Definitely want that, so we're gonna stay here and farm as best we can. Oh, there's two here. Don't want both of them. You're an issue. Okay, where's the one? Nice. Heal bot. Give me the heal bot. Alright, well, you didn't want to come forward, so we're just gonna have to go after you. Alright, there's some stuff up here. There's enough for the other heal bot. Totally want that. Okay. Let's move down over here. Oh, that was stupid, but I did it anyway. 106 for this. Nice. Things. That's that artillery piece that was shooting at me. Oh, another one. .171. Nice. Three heal bots. Let's move on. Give me you. Another one? You're kidding me, right? This can't be right. Nice. Another heal bot. That's just silly. Nice chance to fire a missile. Let's put you guys down. Let's sit here. Farm up for this. Ooh, that costs 100 now. Okay, so maybe we won't farm for that. Okay, where? I'm looking for now for the pedestal. The teleporter thing. You're kidding. How did you guys keep having so many heal bots around? This is like, I don't. Totally don't understand how you guys. I just got 5 healing bots in this one run. Of like this one map. That's so good. I wish I'd gotten these at the beginning. Alright, now I really want to find the teleporter. Like that. I don't think it's back here. Would it be? If it's back here, I'm gonna waste a bunch of time running through this. Because I'm pretty sure the answer is no. Especially since I'm not fighting anyone. Okay. I'm already committed, so my healing drones aren't getting attacked. That's a plus. Don't like them. I don't like them at all. Okay, so nothing in there. That was just a waste. Toasty. Oh, nice. I got a level. That's fun. Okay. Really though, let's. There's
farm you for your gold.
And let's get up and over. Okay, let's go this way. See what we can see. Is that it? That's it. Oh man, you guys not happy about me being here, huh? That's fine. Not even worried about it. Glad this thing is not focused on damage. And toast. No problem. Even with all that time wasted. Still stuff down there shooting. It's like way down there. Alright, let's just LOS all that. Ooh, don't jump off though. Oh. They're not horrible shots. Kind of silly. Okay. And then, after this, we're back to the beginning. Just on a harder difficulty. Or, I don't know, they ramp it up somehow. Don't ask me, I don't know. Okay. Kite City. All right, let's go and do this. I would have made it even without that little boost, just so you know. Okay, 200, let's unlock you. I'll keep you. 136. Nice. That's actually why I've been doing those. I don't like wasting my money on the shrines. But I did it for the achievement. So now that the achievement's done. Oh, yeah, we're gonna pop the other one down just because. Give me 200. There we go. Where did that thing go? Where did that mortar go? Right here. Alright, let's keep going because I don't know where the other mortar is, but it's around. Give me this right here. that's how you kite. Okay, so you see that little blue thing? For one lunar coin, we can open that. And it'll send us to where we need to buy the person. Like, if you want to buy, get the artificer, the mage, then you can, you need 10 lunar coins. Why do I have 4 lunar coins? Why do I have 4 lunar coins? No! Oh, it costs a lunar coin to open that big time chest, I bet. Son of a... Crap. That's all I've been grinding for anyways, these silly lunar coins. Man, I totally messed up. Oh, there's the shrine. This? Is there not a chest I can open? Yeah, there's a chest. Let me open this chest. Anything else? No. Stone Titan, huh? Take that, Stone Titan. Uh-oh, I'm dead. Oh, how did that happen? Maybe not dead. Got him. There we go. No worries. I guess in moments like this you stay, but like there's no point to run around. I mean, I can stand like this for a while. Huh. Sweet. I've made it back to this point a second time around. Like, I've gone through all this. Oh, here we go. These are the levels that I like. Come on now. Alright. You're what I really wanted to take out. Gotcha. Okay. So what I like to do is destroy these jars, because I found a decent amount of Luna coins in them. Take that. Give me you. Give me this chest. This chest is mine. Already got it. Oh, hey. Listen here, guy. Let's open you. And waste money on you. Let's Let's run down here. These Fort Healing drones are sick. I said get him. Okay. Oh, I got an extra jump. When did I get an extra jump? So I get healing for standing still. You guys. Did not know that I got an extra job. No lunar coin. Oh, I missed it. No lunar coin. Let's see. Here. Oh, hey, guy. Okay, I've been here. We already went through all this, so let's go through that little tunnel-ish thing. Nice. I like the second jump. That's kind of cool. Oh, it's a little deadly. Now, when he comes through this, he should get stunned. No? Get all this stuff first. Random. Nice. I don't need you, but I'll grab you. Okay. This is my teleporter. Where is she? Oh, get off me. I gotcha. And she's dead. Let's go. Toast. Is there another one? No. Yes! I'm waiting for one of those. Oh, I've been waiting for one of those. Okay, so I'm back up to 5. That's unfortunate. Ugh. Okay, good. Wasn't one in there. Alright, this is the last difficulty level. This ha 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 ha, this just goes on forever and ever and ever. Oh, I don't like you. We will kill you, though. Uh-oh, maybe not, maybe not. This might be my end. These things are stupid hard. I think that's one of the most damage-dealing bosses, besides the, I think the jellyfish and his, like, big burst attack is one. Let's go this way. Let you deal with them. Oof. Okay. Killed them. Celestial orb appears. Okay, we gotta win this match. This thing, huh? A bunch of these things. This is not good. Nice, nice. Oh, sweet. Oh, nice. Stunned up both of them. Okay. Hardest difficulty level, guys. These healing bots are stupid, overpowered. Okay. Oh no, 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 no. No, did I hit this? No. Let me go through the celestial portal. No! Oh, did I fuck it up? I don't have enough anyway. Oh well. Come on. I can't believe I messed it up. Oh, look at the fireworm off in the distance. $11.69 for one, huh? At least for this one. $3.97, okay. $5.84, that sounds reasonable. Stay away from this. Oh, him coming down right on top of me. Looks like they redid his AI. No, I'm losing a healing drone. No. No healing drone, no. This thing is so hard to hit. So if it gets anywhere away from my turret, see, like, I didn't hit any of that. There's some. Just a little bit. If he was a boss, I'd be here forever. I only know that because I've been here forever sometimes fighting a boss. Sit in ha 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 mode. Did I hit him? There we go. Got him. Let's go and open chests. Oh, nice, a banner. Can I do this again? No? Okay, let's run. Let's actually... Whoa. Trying to see... if I can find... Ah, go! The teleporter. don't see the teleporter. Where is the teleporter? Here. Oh, I lost another healing drone. Okay, well, this might be the end. Without the healing drones. Oh, losing another one. Crap. Running around trying to find this is killing my healing drones. You know what? I'm just gonna do that anyway. Back there. No, I'm not gonna jump down there. I don't see it. I don't know. Is it up again? Thought was everywhere. Uh-oh. Oh, make it. Nope. Oh, excuse me, guys. Oh, that was dangerously strong. Holy sh! What the f- the fuck just happened? Oh, you're kidding me, right? What? Holy shit, 67,000 points. Okay, well, that's the most I've ever gotten. That's crazy. Alright, guys, hope you enjoyed. I hope you realize, the engineer is stupid strong, and that was solo. So, we'll catch you on the next one. Later.